Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Grace Baptist, and we're glad that you've chosen to come tonight to join us for this special concert with Faith Baptist Bible College and their concert chorale. Let's all stand before we begin tonight with the choir, and we will sing Amazing Grace, How Sweet the Sound That Saved a Wretch Like Me on that first and last stanza. Father, we thank you for the opportunity tonight to be able to hear in song the truth of your word. We pray that our hearts would be encouraged, we would be challenged, and we would draw closer to you. That it would be clear that as we leave this place this evening, we will have clearly met with you. We pray that you would bless this group as they sing and declare the truth of God's word. In Jesus' name, amen. You can be seated.
Invisible, the only wise God, be honor and glory forever and ever. Amen.
Accessible. mentioned, we're the Faith Baptist Bible College Choral, all the way from Ankeny, Iowa. We had a group from our school just about a year and a half ago, I think. A couple of them are with us tonight. And they liked it so much, we decided we'd go ahead and bring 40 more people. So that's what we did. Did you all get programs tonight? Okay. We're going to follow that pretty much, with the exception of the closing prayer ended up in the wrong spot. We'll do that before the benediction. But we'll follow that, and the men are going to read scripture passages to introduce each song, so we're going to basically just keep going and let the scripture and the music do the talking tonight rather than me so much. The last song on here before the last one, this We Believe, the We Believe song by Dan Forrest. If you pay enough attention, you'll notice that each of the songs we sing prior to that are represented with a line of text in that last song. So the last song kind of summarizes things for you, and we're just going to sing about God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, the Word of God, the church, and how we should be living sacrifices for Him, and all coming from scripture texts that will be read right before we sing each song. So we'll just continue on and focus in on those messages, and we hope that you'll be able to worship with us as we sing tonight, and we praise our God together.
Surely He has borne our griefs and carried our sorrows.
Yet we did esteem Him stricken, smitten, and afflicted.
But He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon Him, and with His stripes we are healed.
But God commendeth His love toward us, in that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us.
Thank you. O Lord, our Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the earth. Who has set thy glory above the heavens?
The heavens declare the glory of God, and the firmament showeth his handiwork. His poverty, ye might become rich.
Sorrow, nature, distress.
For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God, not by works, lest any man should boast.
Thank you.
That's not it. This is halftime. We use this as an opportunity for them to go out and get a drink real quick, recover a little bit. But actually, they're going to spend some time praying for the rest of the concert as well, that we would be used of God to minister to you yet for the remainder of this evening. Just a little bit about Faith Baptist Bible College. We have a display back there. We've got some students that will be back there. Happy to answer questions that you have about the school. We celebrated our 100th anniversary in 2021, and that makes us one of the oldest Bible colleges, at least west of the Mississippi. And we're still around, too. And many Bible colleges have closed recently, but God has chosen to bless Faith. We have grown each of the last 7 years straight, including COVID years and everything. So God is just sending us students, and we're grateful. Nothing that we're doing. We're just trying to do our best, but God is choosing to bless us, and we're very thankful for that. All of our majors really pertain to church ministry. As a Bible college, we're still committed to that, which is how we started. We started as a college intended to prepare future full-time servants for Christ. And so our majors are pastoral and missions and even office administration for like church help, administrative assistance, right? Christian school teaching, the sacred music program, all centered around, again, church ministry. We do have graduates that go on and do other things and serve in their local churches as godly laymen and people in the church, and that's great, but we still focus our curricular offerings on church ministry. I focus on the church music ministry. But we're grateful to be here. We have, again, the table back there. I can answer questions. The students can. We're just thrilled to be here. We're thankful that you're here tonight. You've encouraged us by being here, and hopefully we can return the favor as we continue. Lexi and Megan have a piano duet prepared. And so they're going to play that, and then we will come back and complete the program after.
and take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God.
I beseech you, therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that ye present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable to God, which is your reasonable service.
Lord, have us to us to live and love. other foundation can no man lay than that is laid, which is Jesus Christ.
And he is the head of the body, the church, who is the beginning, the firstborn from the dead, that in all things he might have the preeminence.
All God's people say, amen. Colossians 3:16 says, let the word of Christ dwell in you richly, teaching and admonishing one another in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing with grace in your hearts to the Lord. You have heard truth tonight. There are things that our society now calls reality shows. This is reality. The truth of God's word, declared with absolute clarity. We serve the one true God. He is holy. He is infinite without limit. And his love is so holy and so eternal and so deep, as we just heard sung, that he sent his son. And his son allowed and demonstrated such grace that we are saved by grace alone. And his word communicates that truth time and time again from Genesis all the way through to Revelation. We have been reminded of truth over and over again this evening. I trust that God's word sung has been that challenge, encouragement, and edification to you this evening. That God uses that to stir your heart and draw you to him. Tonight, if you're visiting with us, we welcome you. We're so glad you're here. And we would love to greet you afterward. And please take opportunity to introduce yourself. Give us an opportunity to say hello. The college group will be out there in the lobby and throughout the sanctuary, back by their table. Brother, how much are your CDs? $15 for the CDs on the back table. If you enjoyed the music, there's some back there available for you. Please take advantage of increasing your Christian music libraries. And then after I pray, they will close with a finishing song of benediction. After that, you're dismissed. Let's pray. Father, thank you so much for the rehearsing of truth this evening in the singing of the Word of God. Thank you, Father, for who you are, for what you have done, what you are doing, and what you most certainly will do as you have promised all through your word. We give you praise and adoration and thanksgiving. We pray now. Use these things which we have heard and rehearsed all through this hour to stir our own hearts and draw us close to you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. being here.